it absolutely shouldn't be on a commercial airliner. We can use move nuclear material like uranium and plutonium around the world. It's usually done in caskets, heavily protected, occasionally by air, but not on commercial airliners.
What it may mean is if London is being used to trade and prove sampling capability of what can be sold, this is very serious. And if so, it's an indicator of part of the weapons build-up we're seeing.